Oh, you're back. Hope it wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
I've never seen meat of that particular color. Are you sure it's safe for Condor consumption?